be like this, the movie's right. No good. I'm on my feet. My weight's on my feet. I want to be here. But there's no way. My weight's on here. My toes are only helping me keep my balance. But there's not any way. And now we're going to be here. So, here, lying prepared. Did a couple of weeks ago, hip to hip. Yeah. Last week we did, we're not going for this, in it. We're going here, on the shoulder at first, and then we're going to sprawl this way and go to the other way. I'm really far out, so I'm not on top of him anymore. I'm laying by the side of him. I'm not far out, okay? Because I'm on his legs. Because now he can't move his legs. But if I'm here, he can move his legs this way. Okay? So, I can put half a ton here. It's not going to do anything. It's not going to keep him there. Because he can rotate it. But if I, as soon as I put some weight here, he's stuck. Okay? So, I come in, either I come straight into it, weight on. So, little trick with my feet. I don't have them close to it like this, because then I struggle to take my weight off. I let them go back. And my weight's on. Okay? If he does manage to lift it, remember you've got hands here. Okay? So don't just go shoot. Okay, active. Here, on the shoulder for this one. Big sprawl. Look on the legs. If you get his legs like this, even better. Now he's got absolutely no chance. Okay, here, in this, because I don't want him to straighten his back out and try and put his head over that. Yeah, I don't want this because it makes it noisy. So to stop that, this inside back, pulling, walking, hook. Okay,
sorry.